Simpson.
And you won't, unless you can leap through fire.
Dad keeps sleeping in Mom and Dad's room.
Yeah, Dad rolls over your dick.
Come, Mr. Bigglesworth.
Yeah. Cool storm started. Next thing I knew, I was running around in my old path, and I thought I was just tripping, but then I came down and I was still here.
Oh, dude, it's so bizarre.
Oh, dude, I should have never touched that marijuana.
Stan, what? And then the leg. So I'm going to record everything you do.
Why?
Because I know you're going to fail. Then I can watch it over and over again.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Whatever, Frank. You know, I'm glad you're getting all this on tape, because then we'll have proof of how amazingly generous we're being today.
You're going to prove that the secret is real.
Gentlemen.
With a comeback clean, which won't surprise anybody here, you're not to contact us in any way for at least 2 months. No phone calls, no faxes, nothing. You clear?
Crystal clear.
Whether we should have you come and investigate what's going on here. And then the pie plate flew out of this cupboard.
I mean, who was it? The animal? Harry? Hoppy? Price? Wampy? Goofy Joey? Duke? Sure wasn't me.
Maybe it was Seth.
You have been ordered out of the province on the grounds of disturbing the peace.
When they saw us, they started crying.
Valentina Krutova and her brother were lucky. The death toll at Stalingrad was imminent.
Because they couldn't handle it. That's how I know that's what was going on. They couldn't handle it because they didn't know what it meant. You know, some people think everything has to mean something. Well, some things don't mean anything. But people think it means something. It means you're gay. If it's in this year, it means you're gay. If it's in this year, it means you're like a hump water buffalo or something. I don't know.
Losing his arm has given him the ability to run. Man.
Right, you know, yeah.
It's like the face of a Jew walking into a chamber. That's what
it was. You didn't look like you hated it.
Well, I was saying to him in the elevator, you know,
speechless.
When you guys asked Richard what's the amount of money, like, if you're not gay, he had...
Are you sure? He should have been in the machine. Thank you, baby.
As long as you control the weapon.
And to control the weapon, you have to control the wrist.
Generally, when you're taking a gun out of somebody's hand, the first thing you want to do is try and get the line of fire from the target. You can do that by moving it in different directions, twisting it.
For how much money was stolen during the light wand era, estimates run into the high hundreds of millions of dollars.
Mr. D estimates he cheated casinos out of nearly $1 million over 10 years using the light wand. And he didn't lose much sleep.
I chose the two, though. And the meter. And most of the world. All right, let's play again.
Oh, man. I think I just found a girlfriend.
dressed up wearing pink poser. You're not a toy. You're an accessory. You're a personal button.
Fatal initiation in your hands. And blessed be the children that fall on bravery to only the righteous stand. You see that it's...
Guys, come on. Now, you gotta believe me.
We believe you, Woody. Right, Rex?
I don't want confrontations.
What's his name? Bam Bam? Bam Bam still has his claws, I see. How much does Bam Bam weigh?
He's...
Back. I'd like a permit.
No problem. From the island of St. Croix. Yes, I'm a sucker from the island of St. Croix, and I read the St. Croix Gazette that the Beverly Hills Police Department had some trouble figuring out crime. So what I did was come to Beverly Hills, go help the police out, they tell me they don't want my help, they don't need my help, so I'm gonna go on my merry way. I'm a psychic phenomenon. Watch this, I don't know who you are, but watch this. Your name is,
I think we ought to knock his block off.
Absolutely.
Huge prime relief and fantastically tasty rice with Yorkshire pudding. I can't stand them. Three fat mice, where are they? I've got to have them.
To my hair. That's my computer stare. That strips my conscience bare. It's witchcraft.
Give me three fingers of milk, Mom.
I know it's good for a boy to have a part-time job, but I'm not sure about the people Bart's working for. I think they're criminals.
A job's a job. I mean, take me. If my plant pollutes the water and poisons the town, by your logic, that would make me a criminal.
Well, Bart's been acting very strangely. And that pizza delivery truck has been parked across the street for 2 weeks. How long does it take to deliver a pizza?
Looks like our cover's blown. Let's roll.
Dean, it was all your imagination.
Homer, I want you to go down to that